Good job, Apples. Good job, Apples. Woo!
Woo!
All right.
Oh,
Lord. Thank God.
Imagine she had somebody.
No, that's what I was saying. I was hoping somebody would be in her heat.
Maybe because she wasn't nervous.
Well, getting the first race out was good. I think she was so disappointed to not meddling in her 15, which was her best race. She was like, I'm... Last night, y'all was going to pull her out of this race. He was like, let's just pull her out of 4x4. Y'all ain't looking at you. I didn't come up here to watch the race. She said, I don't care if I get last in line.
I call your attention to the award stand for the Sub-midget girls 800 meter run. Let's give them a big hand. Our bronze medalist from Brighton, Michigan, Alexa Spencer. Our silver medalist from Marietta, Georgia, Kennedy Simon. And our gold medal winner with a time of 2 minutes 20.95 from Collindale, Pennsylvania, Sydney Townsend.
Good job, Apples!